Hi, my name is Michelle Tracy. I work for Nairobi's Trust as the Advocacy and Acumen Officer. At Nairobi's Trust, we build the capacities of the young people to ensure that we match them with opportunities into the labour market. With Nairobi's Trust, we have various programs, and one key program that is run at Nairobi is in regards to Acumen, where we nurture their talents. We bring out the agency within themselves to ensure that they make the right decisions as they approach the challenges of life. With the Acumen program, it is approximately 20% of the innovation and technology curriculum. With this 20%, they are able to have mentorship sessions, job preparedness sessions, which ensures that they have guest speakers who come on board to give them the lived realities in the labor market. As they learn and interact with these personnel and guest speakers, they are able to prepare themselves and build the agency within themselves to ensure that as they leave the Nairobi family, they are able to integrate into the labor market and ensure that they are the fit candidates for the program. As much as we train hard skills, we should also put on the top of our mind that soft skills is mandatory for young people to be agents of change in the society. And with this, we have the richness and the uniqueness of Nairobi's Trust. Thank you.